autonomous corporation toad down. 26-23 does move one into the blue line zone.
So how come it went straight this time?
2-3. With their competition toe moving towards the center. They can get that on the center step and have more competition points in combination with the Blue Alliance. 26-43. Starting their first stack. Taking those landfill toads. 32-56, moving to the blue meter station. They're moving one toe, pushing that onto their white scoring step. 41-59, they have a recycling container they're trying to move out of the way so that they can finally start making their first stack.
Wow! We are like litter throwers.
253,
moving to the center step. Who is that?
You've got two front lines. Competition toads moving towards that center step.
Is that Tariq?
Competition points.
Tariq! Woo, Tariq! And look, we got three toads.
By Blue Alliance, 26-43, moving towards.
I love it when we
moving those three toads into place. Toads are worth 2 points apiece with those.
That was great.
They are on a white scoring step. Put those three toads into place. So it's 6 points with
okay,
the blue
line. Well. One baby step. Whoa. Did they need to go that fast?
6 in total. The front line took out one toe.
I don't remember that move.
Moving it into scoring position. 45 seconds remaining
in this match.
He's stacking. They've got one toe. Trying to stack another. And they're remaining 36 seconds.
It stayed.
5:68. They've got two toes.
They run out of litter to throw. Look at all that litter.
They have three toads on their machine. They're trying to make a stack in the last 23 seconds. Not putting them counterbalance on 568. And they take a tumble. Not able to complete that stack. Less than 20 seconds remaining now. 15, 14 seconds left. 20 in this match.
What is he doing?
They're recycling container. They're trying to place that on their stack of two with 5 seconds remaining.
What is he trying to do now?
568 almost able to run themselves. Three more toads.